We're visiting your neighbor, Farmer Ben. We'd like to help him take care of the animals on the farm. Hello, Cubs, said Farmer Ben. I want you to meet someone new on the farm. He led to the pen. Inside was a shaggy little pony. Meet Old Oscar, said Ben. He has just come to live here. Sister. The cubs rubbed his nose. Oscar blew gently on their hands. That means he likes you, Ben told them. Can we help take care of him? Asked Brother. Of course, said Ben. I'll show you how. Brother and sister gave water to Oscar. They gave hay and fed to Oscar. They washed Oscar. They brushed Oscar. Whoa, so much. They led him into the barn. They cleaned out his stall. They picked out his hooves. That was a lot of work, said Ben. You did a great job. Good job. Would you like to ride Oscar now? Ride him, said sister. Could we? Said brother. Why not? Said Ben. Ben put an old saddle and bridle on Oscar. He had riding helmets for the cubs to wear. Ben helped sister onto Oscar. He led Oscar and sister around the pen. Oscar was very calm and quiet. Then it was brother's turn. That was fun, said brother. Can we do it again tomorrow? Asked sister. Why not? Said Farmer Ben. Brother and sister began to go to the farm every day. They took care of Oscar. They rode Oscar. Soon they could ride him without any help. They rode him all over the farm. They loved Oscar. And they loved riding him. One day, the cubs saw a sign on the side of Farmer Ben's barn. What is that? Riding show tomorrow. All cubs welcome. Prizes. What does that mean? They asked Farmer Ben. It's going to be a riding show for cubs here, said Ben. The best riders will get a prize ribbon.